Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. My name is Sana Zainab from grade 7th rank. Today, the topic which has been assigned to me for presentation is articles. Article, a word used to modify a noun. Articles are of two types. The definite article and an indefinite article. For example, let's read the book. It means read a specific book. Let's read a book. It means read any book rather than a specific book. Indefinite articles. A and an. A. The article a is used before words which begin with consonant sounds. He's a teacher. I bought a new watch. I saw a bear at the zoo. Remember that a means one or a single. You cannot use a with plural nouns. For example, I saw a monkeys at the zoo today. It's a wrong sentence, as we can't use a with plural. The right sentence is, I saw monkeys at the zoo today. And the article an is used before words which begin with vowel sounds. For example, he's an actor. Shouldn't get an invitation. I ate an apple. We can't use an with plural noun. For example, I watched and movies last night. It's a wrong sentence. The right one is, I watched movies last night. Definite article, the. The definite article is the word the. It is used before a noun to specify it as something previously considered. When to use the. Use the after you have talked about it. The first time, for example, this is a dog. The dog is brown. Use the when the person you are talking to already knows what you are talking about. I am going to the bank. Use the when you talk about general places in nature like the lake, the mountains, the ocean, the beach, etc. Let's go to the beach. I love to camp in the mountains. Use the when you're talking about something that there's only one of and everyone knows about it. The sky, the earth, the stars. As a group, how many people are there on the earth? The sky is so beautiful today. Okay, so it's all about articles and its types. Thank you so much.